Hello, welcome to this new video about how to migrate MariaDB to Postgre using OneTools. It's open source, PG Loader. It's old too, it's not new, okay? And I want to show you only how to do that very simple, okay? Before to start, you check your connection, okay? And you must install Postgre and MariaDB in the same server. It's possible to have a remote or a local connection, but in this case, I use one local connection, MariaDB and Postgre. MariaDB is 10.6.3, and Postgre is 13. Okay. I show you how to download PG Loader to install. You connect in the server. You can create or don't create the no root user. You prepare your migration, and only simple is to launch. You run. PG Loader, you prepare the connection or MariaDB. Okay, in this case, you cannot see MariaDB connection, okay, PG Loader, because MariaDB and MySQL it's the same family when you want to use PG Loader. PG Loader, you use MySQL for MariaDB and MySQL for MySQL databases. You have one exception in MySQL. You can use the load file. The load file is you load databases, you put your connection, okay, like this. And you put one script, you change the user to public, okay? It's very okay. In the next video, I will show you how you can migrate MySQL in Postgre, and we will use PG Loader with load file. When we finish to run PG Loader, we come in Postgre databases. We put the connection. We check the file. It's okay. And we must to create before test DB databases, because when we want, it's the migrate data. Data is table indexes. Okay, before to launch, be sure TestDB database was created in your server. You can check the version. This is something you must to know before to use Postgre. I put this only for the person. I know many person know how to connect, but I remember you how you can use, because it's something to learn, okay? Don't forget, we have many person we don't know how to connect, how to check databases, okay, and how to use Postgre. It's only for to remember you something. It can be nice. In my case, you have a StatDB. You can launch it to start, okay? You can check the information, databases, so on. And here I create the directories received the backup. It's not okay. This is only to show you how you can, okay, but above the video, you can forget this, okay? You can forget, and you come only to check if you have databases. You put the connection is testdb, and you check the table. You check all objects in databases. Okay. And when you finish, the same thing. Thank you for watching this video. Okay. And we try to now to put the demo. Okay. Please now follow me. I open my Patchy in Linux. I take one. The server is MariaDB. This is my old connection. But here I try to drop the databases and to create a new. We received the migration from MariaDB. Before to start, I go to the Postgres server. I open PG admin 4. I clean my databases because testdb exists. Now I want to clean it before to migrate the new database from MariaDB. Okay, it's very useful. I go to the server. Okay, good password. And here, I open my server. Because this database exists, and I want to drop it. Okay, I take this. Copy. I create the file. I create one file, drop database. Testdb, okay. Okay. I prepare the file to drop automatically, drop and create databases. Okay. This is the script. Okay, we drop the database, we create the databases because we want to migrate the new. Okay, this I can't remove because pgload, when we run it, pgload change to public test DB, but don't forget to put this. Okay. Oh. Okay. Drop database test DB. We drop it. It's open, sorry. Two connection here, but for this reason it's better to check. I connect. Or to Sakila or to Postgres. Okay. I can check how many session with, you see, how many connection. I must to remove all connection. You launch with select PG state activity where data name is test DB. In my case, how many connection before to drop. Okay, I disconnect. Okay. I found it. Now I found this, I must kill this session, okay? Because I received one error to tell me another user use the databases. So I put this to kill the session. And now I can drop databases. Drop database test DB. Okay. Database enable session. Oh, we check again, sorry. Okay, I use pgadmin for to delete my databases. Now I try to put a new connection here. I can use this. Okay. I put the connection in Postgres and I create again the database. Okay. Can find here. Okay, we see the database is here. But this database, it's if I put a connection, okay, it's empty. Okay, no relations inside. Okay, I prepare Postgres database. And now I come back to MariaDB. I go to Apache. Because you put this error, okay, in Postgres, okay. We clean it, we use pgadmin. Because when you use enough, I restart the service. And now MariaDB here I see show databases. Okay, we have testDB here. Okay, we take this, I want to migrate this database to Postgres. This database exists and I prepare my Postgres database is empty. Okay. Database is empty. And now we take pgloader, it's an open source tools. Pgloader help us to migrate MariaDB to Postgres. Here, I had a password, okay? I had a password, and this is address IP for MariaDB. Don't forget, it's not MariaDB. I put it's a family MySQL. The port of MariaDB is this. I changed the default port 3306, I put this. And this is the port of my PostgreSQL and address IP database here, okay? Now, we prepare all it's okay, okay? When we check here, I show you, I connect TestDB and I try to check table, it say no relation, okay? But now I run my PG loader, okay? We can put time here to see how many time we can take. Is running. It takes a couple of time. So we stay. This is something to know how to check your data with PostgreSQL. Okay, you list the database, you put a connection, you see the relations. Okay, he finish. He put the time he used. Okay, it's about 1 minute. Okay, because I put the time here. And we come back in PostgreSQL and we try to ask PostgreSQL if we received the relation inside. Okay, he put the table and I finish my migration. I can test select. Here we have all table, okay, select virtual from okay. I finish my migration, okay. Simple, very, very about. So now I tell you, thank you for watching this video about migration of MariaDB to PostgreSQL using PG Loader. Thanks so much and see you in the next video. Bye.